Welcome to the Scholarship Den. We've got 10 young hopefuls today. Judge number one, Stephen Block. Judge number two, Rob Nunn. Judge number three, Diane Shaw. Judge number four, Troy Andrews. And last but not least, we have Neil Barnfather.
Can everyone go up from their seat very, very quickly? I've got 3 minutes. Everyone just stand up very quickly and just begin to shake your arms and release yourself, because I don't want any tense people in front of me when I'm trying to do this pitch.
Purposes of this event, I'm sorry, no.
Okay, so no scholarship for Hannah, but excellent feedback and some brilliant opportunities.
Thank you for putting on a program like this. I recently developed a line of skincare products.
I'm gonna go with a no.
And it's no from me as well, sorry Abigail.
I'm 18 myself, so I've been through that phase. And what I wanna do is, at that age, get there before the problem occurs when they're older. You know what I mean? So I want them to start aiming high from now, rather than get to 30 and think, oh, I hate my job, I wish I could do something different. Then make the change.
So yeah.
I'm gonna say yes as well.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me as well.
Woo! Okay, our first scholarship of the day.
For me, I'm afraid it's a no.
Just don't think you need it.
I'd have to say yes.
I'm gonna go with a no.
I want to be able to look people in the eyes more and to tell them straight down the line that this is what I believe in, from having learned this from people who really know what they're talking about.
I'm going to say yes.
I would say yes.
I'm going to say yes.
So yes, I'm going to say yes.